Hey, it's everyone, and welcome back to TF2. I'm using this as a warm-up game. Hopefully we don't have any more aimbots. I have up a jinx myself saying that. I figured this out when I was watching TF2 last night. It's beautiful. I like that, it's cool. I never knew that. Mystery box today. What do we get to start out with? We don't know how this thing loads. Oh, looks like we get underwire. Right, upward. There we go. Oh, looks like we just came in at the very beginning. Please be blue. Ah, we're red. Don't have enough time to do anything. We don't have a demo man. I've noticed. I want my flying man suit. Give me that. Whoa, that's a pretty dangerous spot. I have to turn up my sensitivity. It's sort of low for me. Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. I'll be pills. Oh! Why is there so much noise? Crit screen. Why you wasted on me? I died instantly. Well, I died. I was not trying to do what I was trying to do. My mouse started being funky. Oh, it's because this cord's over it. There we go. There's just no aimbots in this one. Oh no! He just got killed by me! I felt bad for that dude. Was that a new cosmetic? I like that. Dr. Pepper, yes. It looks like we're having a good day without aimbots so far. Well, then again, I have not gone that deep. Uber! It's Uber! We got a demo pan here. It's gonna go ham. What was that supposed to do exactly? I'm very confused. Must be something to his elaborate plan of maybe hitting the spy. Got him. With that stab. Oh, he's hiding behind those cans. What do we have? Oh, okay, I'm just gonna stay as sit. Oh! Oh, we can't hold this up in 2 more minutes. Fight for the teleporter. I win. I know where that spy is, right here. That guy does not know how to air blast. Neither do I. Wow, he's just chilling there. That's one way to get backstabbed. Nope, they're gonna win. They just need a slight bit with a scout, and that's it. That's all they need. Just need a little bit from a scout and stealth. Thanks, lads. what happened, but I just got credit for it. Ow! You got me at the right point. Got at the right moment, right time, right place. Damn. Okay, I guess I'll fly. Okay, we gotta hold this up for 30 seconds. Hold up. There we go. What? No. No overtime. Victory. Yes. Where are they at, huh? We're off with a good start, looks like. Now we have it on tilter. Yes. That was fun. This is a good warm-up game. Ooh, it's neck and neck. We'll find out. Got a little bit of that timer left. Tick, 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 tick. Boom! Yes, we got a new map. Nice. I like that. Ah, the nice peacefulness before the frickin' war starts. We're on the attacking. Okay. I don't know how that works, but okay.
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
Ah, the flying. Yes. Everyone's joining in. Wow. Newbie. Well, then again, a lot of new people don't know what to do with friendlies. They're like, hey, look at free kill. Which I'm fine with. Someone called gun. I become the first death. Aha. The cool thing about the every time I come back on after being gone for so long is that I get to see a lot of new cosmetics, like these cosmetics. I haven't really seen a mishmash of cosmetics like this in a while. It's like there's not a lot of people, they usually try to be their own individual thing. I actually like this mouth, this cosmetic. Yeah, this is beautiful. Beautiful. Why just all hell breaks loose? Okay, bullet sponge heavy. Insta-dead, basically. It's something. What do we have that we don't, we do need? We don't need anything. No sentry there? No stopping. What's that doing? Ow. It's something, I guess. Looks like doing something. And we got a balanced team, too. It's not just like everybody's just one class or. The majority of people is just one class. It's just like, eh. It's a mixture. Take that, you fool! Oi! A direct hit! I'm crushing it really well. Look, we got level 1 sentry. Why is that these pills can fly over maps? Okay, he's a scout, he's actually running around like crazy. Oh, frick, that's an Uber. Hey ho, pills! And something funky. Stay away, you fool. Even the spies are taking up the spies. This medic has no idea what he's doing, but I'm glad he's doing it. Oh, and a snipe! Get him, spy. just walked by and was like, nah, I'm not getting him. Not today.
Medic!
Ooh, ow. Oh! Crikey, where did he come from? Oi, oi, oi. Hit me. Damn. Damn. This is going to be a pretty nice game. I've not seen a single aimbot. Well, then again, it's like, I don't know, like 9 something in the morning. Of course, there's not going to be any aimbots. There we go. Hey.
The car's not moving, lad.
Oh, here's an entire thing up here. There's an entire. There's the entire team. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I would have the same face too. Oh boy. Damn it, what's the plan? Ooh. Owie.
The car is bloody stopped.
Flying through the sky. Find a cheeky spot to attack that sentry. Get the frick away from me, scout. Ooh! They're annihilating the frick out of us. Holy crap. I might just turn medic to help that medic. And we need the quick fix, because he's got... I won't live long enough to get, why would I need to do this? I have, like, another set here. You got it. Medic's on the way.
Who stops pushing the cars?
Okay, let's see if there's anyone to heal. Ooh, that scout's just annihilating the frick out of our team. He's also using the quick fix. Neato. As he walks right into the enemy team. It's nice to see a medic do that once in a while. Yes, you're welcome. I suppose I can keep up with the scout. It's all fine until he jumps. Oh! Do-do-do-do. Can't overheal this guy, that's correct. He's got a razor back, so he can't. What is the point of this? Scout looks pissed. I like that this guy is not enraged just fine. Why is everybody stopped? Medics fly way more than the soldier. At least he knows the wreck jump. Pretty good. Oh. The scout just. Oh, guy just falls from the sky. Yes! Woo! We got a flying soldier, bro. Woo! This is like a soldier's best friend, man. Oh yes. An extra person and we're still not winning. Medic? Come on, boy. Take him on, boy. Knife McGee over here. He's judging on his life choices. He's like, should I go out or should I stay? Oh yeah, that soldier definitely needs me. There you are. Hey, buddy. Hey, you buddy. Okay, he's gonna come up for my booty. Enough of my booty. I'm a support class. I'm not supposed to be really doing anything. I don't even have a heavy. Whoa, we lost parts of our team. That's not good. Move. What are you gonna do? I don't know where you at! Try and find you, okay? Where you at? Can help you if you're dead. Get him, yeah, get him. I died. He's like, I can't do this with that hand. I never get the Uber use thing anymore, but meh. Wait, stop. My boy. 60 seconds. Just use trolders to run. Ow, frig. Well, welcome. For 5 more seconds of life. Oh, what's up with this dude? And these guys have been sort of AFK. Oh, well, I deserve better. Very well being. So that's all I have for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you in the next episode. At least this guy's good at running. Lime Gibbous Hat, I guess.